Alright guys, here I am with Kurt Kjellstrom here at Bethel, Dallas, and you know, Kurt and his family. Kurt's been ministering all over the world for about 15 years, so he has seen it all. But man, Kurt, tell us, what do you see with Bethel, Dallas, or what has it meant to you?
Well, first, I'm so excited for my family and I to be a part of a church that keeps Jesus real and keeps him famous. And for us to come here with our kids, our three girls that are 9, 5, and 20 months, and for them to be plugged in, to be ministered to while we're in the main service, they're being ministered to in the kids thing, but also to know more about Jesus and keeping him real. And for us, even though I travel all over the world, this is where we're able to come and get fed spiritually on the weekends, and to meet people, friends, great people that just love Jesus, and just great to be a part of an incredible church called Bethel Dallas.
Thanks a lot, Kurt.